Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass. As the king of the ring, I'm serving notice to every one of the superstars. They're all on the list, and I'm fixing to start running through all of them. Steve Austin's time has come, and that's the bottom line, because Stone Cold said so.
Better. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. Cheap shot. Oh, no. Stone Cold Stunner.
Oh, come
there
on.
There you go. Come on.
Stone Cold is the best there is.
Be quite the contest, Jerry. Stone Cold Steve Austin, Bret the Hitman Hart, finally going to meet one-on-one. This is a rivalry that has been brewing for several weeks now.
Well, you're right about that, JR. A long time coming, and it's finally here. Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Rattlesnake, going against the best there is, the best there was, best there ever will be. This should be great.
Bret the Hitman Hart, the consummate wrestler, scientific, fundamentally sound, Austin. Likes to brawl. Likes to fight.
Oh, look at this. Look at this stare down. Are either one of these guys going to be intimidated, JR?
I don't think so. Austin trying to get into Hart's head. I don't think that's going to happen.
Look at that!
Oh, my goodness. You're number one in the heart of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Here they go.
The black heart of the Texan. Bottom elbow tie-up. And it's Bret the Hitman Hart. Well, had the advantage momentarily. Austin now reverses it. Referee asked for a clean break.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
I wouldn't want to be the referee in this match, would you, JR?
Absolutely not.
Uh-oh. I think timbers are going to flare really quick.
Well, the tension. You could feel the tension when these men came to the ring. You knew this was going to be special.
What if Stone Cold Steve Austin... use the sharpshooter to make Bret Hart submit. Oh, look out, right to the face. Well, Bret Hart has done it all here in the heart of New York, except for beating Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Yeah, he won the title right here at WrestleMania 10 in the Garden. A sleeper hold. Sleeper hold.
Into the sleeper hold, cutting off the flow of blood to the brain. It essentially knocks you out, but you can call it sleeping. Bret Hart reversing it. Incredible.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
And that wild attack won't find a home.
Austin, this could be bad. Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
He's in the driver's seat, and he knows it.
Oh, did you see that knee?
What in the hell is Austin doing? I thought Austin would want to keep this from the top turnbuckle. Bret Hart with the offense. You have to wonder, as this match wears on, whether or not the effects of those devastating holes and blows of Steve Austin will take their effect on Bret Hart, considering the Hitman was off for 6 months.
And for some reason, it's been an obsession with Austin and Bret Hart over the years.
And what an opportunity for Steve Austin to make a name for himself at the expense of Bret the Hitman Hart. It sort of reminds me of the gunslinger days. Everyone wants to be the fastest draw.
You're right, JR. Everybody wants to notch their gun.
Making it hard to breathe now.
Timber, and he falls hard.
He misjudged the range on that one.
Look at this. Stone Cold Steve Austin thinks he's in charge here, JR.
Yeah, but I think that Bret Hart's got other ideas. Hart trying to get control of the match now.
Bret Hart going for another bulldog.
Cross off the counters. Oh. There's Hart sternum first into the turnbuckle.
Oh, man. Look at this, JR. Bookman down.
Easily avoided. His strike, his Nevez press. Look at Austin go.
What a battle. And for Bret Hart, unable to avoid being gashed.
Three. Four.
And there's the reversal from Bret Hart.
Attacking from the top. Hey, targeting the hit. Oh!
That's some cruel and unusual damage being perpetrated.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
Bret Hart showing the excellence of execution here. Steve Austin being pressed hard. There goes the Hitman to the top rope.
Watch it! To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Two.
A spectacular counter by Steve Austin.
A perfect Stone Cold Stunner.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Four.
Taking a huge chance.
And he's headed back
six.
In.
Seven. One. Two.
There it is. Well done.
Austin's in a fighting mood. He's in full-on attack mode now. Uh-oh.
Incredible move by Steve Austin.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, this will bring everybody to... Man, there's no getting up from that.
He's got his shoulders planted to the mat. Taking a risk here. Did you see that? Better get out of the way next time.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak. Was a hard shot.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He's trying to get inside his head.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
I guess there's a Luthes press followed by a flurry of right hands.
What a matchup, King. This has been physical all the way through.
But I tell you, I think Stone Cold Steve Austin's got to be asking himself, what does he have to do to beat Bret Hart? Can he do it? Oh, look at this.
Austin with that version of the million-dollar dream, but it's countered by Hart. Hart's shoulders down, and Bret the Hitman Hart countered Austin and pins the Rattlesnake. Hart has earned a shot now at the WWE Champion.
Man, oh, man, Stone Cold Steve Austin had that finishing maneuver locked in, but he wouldn't let go when Hart was on the ropes. That's what really cost him the victory.
The million-dollar dream cost Austin maybe $1 million. This rivalry is far from over. I guarantee you that, by God.